All right, Dion Osaige, it often saddens my heart to see that there are so many people in our community who suffer every day, and we all can make a difference, but we are not doing it. All right, I think that this is a good time for every one of us to start reaching out to our people, one family at a time. It's extremely, extremely difficult, man. People are suffering. There's no excuse for any woman who just had a baby to be on the streets begging just to survive. All right, they came to our office, they needed just food, man. We've been able to give them a lot of food, money, but that is not enough. What will happen if this money runs out? All right, so we as people, we have got to come together. We have got to make a difference, but most importantly, we have got to relocate these young people from these premises. This premises is very, very bad. As you can see, the roof is bad. I could not sleep for the past 4 or 5 days since they told me the issue. All right, so we're gonna follow up and see what's up. Omo. Wow. This is where they live. Oh my goodness. This is crazy. Alright, come inside. Oh my god, it's going in. How did they open so? Why don't they open the window and see it stopping? For them. Oh my god. Where are your other children? How many of them stay here? Three as you. You, your.
How many other children
you get? Four. Plus these two.
The four that you get, the four.
Souls are brought together so that we could love each other, sister. We are here. We are here for all of us. We are here for all of us. That's why we are here. Why we are here.
Apartment, they say you see one house around here, what's your apartment?
Yes, dude.
You like the house? You like the house? Okay, no problem. First, we'll pay 1 year for her first. Obviously, you need to move from here. We'll pay 1 year for me. All this is your dirty. All this one is dirty. Now, where for see all these things? These are trash. You need to take the trash away. A baby, 2 months plus, a set of twins. She came to our office very hungry, begging on the street every day to feed the children. You know, a lot of you guys have reached out, give them a lot of food, and we also put her on a stipend, monthly stipend. But it is important that she leaves this place. It's so important that we reach out to this family, all right? So what we need you to do right now is to send us your support so that we can give them a better life. Begin to reach out right now. If you want to support this family, send your support through this video. Just type the amount you want to support them with, and we'll do that. Look at the roof. Nobody will get this house. This is not a family house. You rented this house.
Yes.
How much do you pay here?
1,000.
Huh? 1,000 naira a month.
All of us is why we are here.